don't follow anything you can't prove in these scriptures. If I can't prove it in the book, I'm not gonna follow it. Christ never told us to celebrate his birth. And how does his birth have anything to do with a fat man coming down your chimney? Read Jeremiah 10 for straight proof that this day is pagan. Ox chop, C-O-E and S-O-E, with your boy Barazel. Let's get it!
Jingle bells, these holidays heat the hell. Jeremiah 10, talking about that tree, how he can cut it down, putting gifts underneath. They deck it with silver, they deck it with gold. It's all in the scriptures, they don't even know. We show them the scriptures, they want us to go. Jingle bells, these holidays heat the hell. Jeremiah 10, talking about that tree, how he can cut it down, putting gifts underneath. They deck it with silver, they deck it with gold. It's all in the scriptures, they don't even know. We show them the scriptures, they want us to go. Jingle, jingle, Lord knows I hate Kris Kringle. If I had the chance, I'd put both hands around his neck. To the top, pop, I can bring him, let me calm down. Went from 0 to 144. Honestly, I'm a little irritated when I hear criminal music in the store. Yeah, I'm on that humbug, but I ain't no Uncle Scrooge. Keep the leg off a tree, timber, timber, I just needed some firewood. Call me mental disrespectful when it come to holidays, I don't play the game. Philosophy, I put that to shame. Traditional man, we put that to shame. COENSOE tearing down our traditions. It's my prerogative to bring back righteous convictions. And if you hate me for the truth, I can just trunk the juice. Step back, wipe my hands off, you tell your own news. Jingle bells, these holidays heat the hell. Jeremiah 10, talking about that tree, how he can cut it down, putting gifts underneath. They deck it with silver, they deck it with gold. It's all in the scriptures, they don't even know. We show them the scriptures, they want us to go. Jingle bells, these holidays heat the hell. Jeremiah 10, talking about that tree, how he can cut it down, putting gifts underneath. They deck it with silver, they deck it with gold. It's all in the scriptures, they don't even know. We show them the scriptures, they want us to go.
Saturnalia,
what's that?
Feast unto Satan. Wow. Babylonian worship is what you partaking in. Ezekiel 8, church women praying for Tammuz, virgin child of Semiramis. You have all been fooled. Go and Google who Odin is. There go your Santa Claus. Jeremiah chapter 10 was there way before Christ was. Your holiday was created to give power to the sinner. Talking all of that blasphemy like Christ is born in the winter. When winter up in the Middle East is the worst time to be outside. If he was born on the outside of winter, he would have been died. Coming at you with facts, research so you can peep. Romans 13 and 11, high time for you to wake out your sleep.
Jingle bells, these holidays heat the hell. Jeremiah 10, talking about that tree, how he can cut it down, putting gifts underneath. They deck it with silver, they deck it with gold. It's all in the scriptures, they don't even know. We show them the scriptures, they want us to go. Jingle bells, these holidays heat the hell. Jeremiah 10, talking about that tree, how he can cut it down, putting gifts underneath. They deck it with silver, they deck it with gold. It's all in the scriptures, they don't even know.
It's all in the scriptures, they don't even know.
We show them the scriptures, they want us to go.
Wow.
Amos 5 starting at the 21st verse. I hate, I despise your feast days, and I will not smell in your solemn assemblies. Though ye offer me burnt offerings and your meat offerings, I will not accept them. Neither will I regard the peace offerings of your fat beasts. Take thou away from me the noise of thy songs, for I will not hear the melody of thy vows. But let judgment run down as waters, and righteousness as a mighty stream.
Jingle bells, these holidays heat the hell. Jeremiah 10, talking about that tree, how he can cut it down, putting gifts underneath. They deck it with silver, they deck it with gold. It's all in the scriptures, they don't even know.
It's all in the scriptures, they don't even know.
We show them the scriptures, they want us to go.
Wow.